to life on Chocolate Lake. And Sarah was blind. She left her squad to collect her boyfriend behind. So Julie had a hold on the lead.
And
Sarah's sanity was hung by a
thread. Sarah married
a best played her socially dead.
Sarah married.
Till then, of course, her boyfriend tested and said, I'm taking Julie to the senior prom. Sarah, her mother said, why be so calm? There's just no future for a princess in prom.
Julie,
there's seven reasons this house is not good.